Hi, I'm just getting to Koh Chang Island, so we just hang around here at the coffee shop here. They call M Marine coffee shop. They got everything in there. So, and then this is White Sand Beach, and then on the other side is Plong Pao Beach next to the Grand View Koh Chang Resort right there. So we just hang around here, just have some food right here. A little cake and then coffee, and then just loading some video. They have good 5G internet here, so this is called the M Marine coffee. So they got everything in here. They got, they got all the coffee. I'm just doing a video. It's okay. They got all the drinks and then all kind of snacks, like both burgers, everything here. They got all the kind of cake right here. Pretty cool place. So, really good romantic place here. Just for snacks and all that. Oh, really good place. Oh, we just sit around here for about 30 minutes and then just walking around. Really nice place. They have good 5G internet, very good deal here. So we just hang around here and just chill out. Have fun, my friend. My first day here, I wanna enjoy. Look like the best coffee shop right here. Yeah, they got good Wi-Fi here. Really? You know, they have 5G network here, I'm seeing. Yeah. Really good. Enjoy. Have fun, my friend. So we got some cake right here, and then coffee. Just hang around here for a while, loading some video. Watching the now it's 6 p.m. so evening traffic in Koh Chang Island, Thursday night, 6 p.m. So what's island life like? Really relaxing, you know? The first time here, so. All kind of stuff down there. The beach is very beautiful. We'll go to the beach tomorrow. We came here a little late, so now it's 6 p.m. already. We'll just check in, walk around a little bit. You have to take a ferry to come across from Trat to Koh Chang. You can drive your car or motorbike over there. The motorway is really big. So. But they got all kind of services, all the restaurants. They have some bars also. Pakistan food, Turkish food like that. Indian food. A lot of Western food. And on this side, they have the mako service. And here they have the big resort on this side. Hello, my friend. How are you? My first day here. So beautiful here. romantic. So romantic place. So on this side, they have the Grand View Koh Chang Resort right here. And they have the Macros Food Service. So this is the main beach road around the island. So, and then all the mountains around.
All the mountain, big mountain,
a lot of mountain,
just like Phuket,
PP Island like that. A lot of mountains, Krabi. Tour company over there. Wanna go highland hopping or diving, snorkeling? Rent a motorbike and just ride around the island. Very quiet. Everything closed early here. It's an island, you know. Now probably just a restaurant and a bar is opening there. Welcome to Koh Chang Island.